Hey guys, my name is Moonlight Panda, and this is my first video. I used to have a channel called PG Panda. It only has 3 videos, but I can't remember my password for it, so I'm just starting a new channel. And anyway, I'm going to be showing off a custom LPS I made, which is actually a marionette from Five Nights at Freddy's. I'm not a huge fan of Five Nights at Freddy's, but a friend of mine asked me to do this, so that's what I did. So anyway, this is the LPS I used. Now, I have 2 of this monkey, but anyway, this is the LPS I used to make the marionette. So this is kind of how you can see what it looked like before, and I'm going to show you what it looks like after. So this is what it looks like afterwards. I know there's a little white spot, I gotta fix that. But, yeah, I kind of did like the ears to look like the cheeks by painting them red, and I kind of just kept the tail since it's a monkey, and yeah, it's nothing too good. Still has a hair on top, but I think it came out pretty decent. I did this custom a while ago, and yeah, here's the 2 of them together. Definitely a lot creepier. Like I said, I'm not a huge fan of Five Nights at Freddy's, but I thought the marionette looked really creepy and really cool, and I thought it would be really awesome. I thought it was like a good idea to do a LPS custom on that. So anyway, just a small little video I made, nothing special, but I hope you guys all enjoy, and see you later.